These people have suffered. A lot of people go without receiving justice. I am someone who has suffered from gun violence myself, so I make sure to maintain a level of advocacy for anyone within the city of Shreveport.
In Shreveport, Jasmine Franklin, KSLA News 12.